foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slipspace drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Sabre program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
It's scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Launch facility, dead ahead.
Flight control this way, they're expecting you.
still can't believe I said yes to this.
Well, some plans are too good to say no.
Let's get that Saber airborne before he changes his mind.
Got a raid from the lower platform!
Control's right through that door, Commander.
As long as you're taking point.
Heavy armor going
around. He's almost.
We're operational.
Get to the Saber before the Covenant wreck it.
What about you and Kat?
June's on his way with a Falcon. We'll exfil after you launch. Move.
You heard it, Six. Let's go.
Welcome to Reach, Spartans.
Launch team. Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
To Saber Bravo 029er. Over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Six, we should head for the Savannah. Multiple unidentified contacts.
Savannah Actual to Sabre teams. Be advised, we have bogeys inbound.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are down. Requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, Six. Show them what you can do.
defensive batteries are at 56%. Hang in there, Saber teams.
I got a Banshee on me! Touch fire!
Anchor 9 are to UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams. Niner to all craft in the vicinity. Be advised we show a large attack force inbound. Combat air patrol and Saber teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane. We'll light them up. Inbound Phantoms, headed straight for our defensive batteries. Saber team, we're marking high-value gunboat targets now. Anchor 9er to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo 02 Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Holland to Bravo 02 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel. I'm out here, Six.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry... Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Six of Adolf Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, United and clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Sabre team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her Slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Sabre team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Sabre teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Weapons on, Dyson 6.
We might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
Signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Warning. Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
All available data on that Corvette. Find a way inside.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad. The Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2.
Thank you.
to Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel to weapons.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar. Five, meet them there.
Affirmative. On approach. Six, go for those shield controls. I need in. Is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
You've got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Enemy sighted. I see.
Failed that one.
Team is in. Disengage.
Break off! Break off! Hull break! Reactor's flaring! Damn it, I'm losing her!
Savannah Actual, can you hear me?
Frigate's gone, Six. Nothing we could do.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there! Move, Lieutenant. Put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar. Earliest convenience, Noble Six.
Pounding the hell out of a pelican. Savannah did a number on the door. There's no way back up to the Sabres. That was six. Form up on me.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with a Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to endpoint.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and her thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
point.
Yeah.
Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Gamma station control, reading multiple pings below the orbital defense.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomaly too. Are you reading
Slipspace
it?
Rupture detected.
Multiple Covenant signals.
Slipspace
anyone
rupture detected.
They're everywhere.
Slipspace rupture detected.
The whole damn Covenant
Slipspace rupture detected.